what do you see as the connection between craft beer and heavy music, whether it's punk or rock or metal or whatever you're into?
Music's always been kind of in our background and your DNA. And everything's always about like this rock and roll, like kick-ass beers and these heavy in your face flavors.
The true passion. And anytime that anybody's like going through some shit, it's almost therapy for me at least.
They both provide pleasure and excitement. So to me at least, and I guess most of the audience here, because we are, it's all about music and beer here.
You're gonna bond with like-minded people, and it's cool that the one thing that's linear for all of us is our love of metal, because craft beer is gonna be a no-brainer, so you tend to gravitate towards those.
Check out knotfest.com, sign up for the Beer Pit, and join me for weekly beer tastings with the brewers, as well as some of your favorite bands and musicians. Cheers.